Welcome to Adlon. Today, we're going to show you how we apply a cheese seasoning to some corn puffs. So first, we'll put the corn puffs into the tumbler here. Now we're going to add our seasoning to the oil to make a slurry. We'll always add the seasoning to the oil. Mix this until it's an even consistency. Make sure you've got all the chunks out. And then we'll start the tumbler here to about 30, to a slow spin first. And once we've got the puff spinning, we'll very gently drizzle the slurry over the puffs. Try to cook evenly. We've applied all the slurry to the puffs. We'll turn up the speed on the tumbler and let it spin for about 6 minutes. Now at the end of the tumbling process, this is the corn puff.